today. I will show you something special. The essence of magic!
What?
Lord Mont, what's wrong?
I heard Ma Cherie's voice.
If so, then you must respond.
What?
It doesn't look like Lady Ma Cherie is anywhere to be found. And yet, you heard her voice all the same. A revelation from the gods, perhaps.
Impossible.
Lord Mont, the wave of enemy forces has stopped.
Seems we've earned a brief respite, eh? My prince, it's time to make a choice.
Yes, we'll enter the castle and discover Father's true intent.
As ordered, the castle gates remain open.
That will do.
Forgive me, Your Majesty, but will that not allow the enemy to breach the castle?
Do you not understand? With our gates closed, the enemy will strike at full force. However, open gates give off the scent of a trap, causing them to doubt their next move.
Understood, Your Majesty. Forgive my impudence.
That said, this situation cannot be maintained forever. Helena and Stern shall remain in the castle.
Father!
Mont and I shall leave. There will be no quarrel.
What of Marcherie?
It'd be folly to take her with us.
Marcherie, this is where we must part.
I leave Schitzelt in your care. He's in no state to return to Horn yet.
I understand. He's in good hands. I will return for you. You have my word.
But can you keep your word?
If you have faith in me.
What?
Your faith will make me stronger. Stronger than I've ever been.
Then you shall have it. Become stronger than anyone else, Mont. Then come and claim me, before I forget you. Understood?
Mother and I are to remain here while you escape. Is that the way of it, Father?
Disappointed, I take it.
Your ploy is to make hostages out of us.
Make of it what you please.
Why do you refuse to fight? And if we are to escape, then why not do so together as a family?
Never forget. The Leonis line shall live on, even should we fall afoul of gods to defend it.
Father, I've but one request. I will gladly remain here, so I beg of you. Please take Mother with you. What would happen to her?
Helena stays.
No matter what?
Enough!
I cannot abide this! This is no more than a sad excuse to save your own skin!
Stern!
If my life is to be forfeit, may my enemy be one or many. I'll slay them all.
Stern.
I'll stain the earth red with my own blood.
You plan to die?
Never has the thought of dying crossed my mind, but I forsake Leonis. That is all.
Helena. Protect the bloodline of Leonis at any cost.
At any cost?
That is my wish, yes.
King Elda, requesting permission to depart for the front.
Granted. My apologies, O. To have embroiled my honored guest in all of this.
I'm afraid this comes with the territory of being a knight, lowly as I may be. But that's fate, isn't it?
Thank you.
Let us depart. Seize the proper opportunity to surrender. This bloodline is all, remember?
I am well aware.
Mother, I beg of you to yield as soon as you are able.
Are you a half-wit? What time would an early surrender buy us?
You put their lives in danger for the sake of our own.
It's for the sake of the Leonis bloodline.
Mont.
Stay safe.
Safe as I can.
It is time.
Schitzelt, are you all right?
Yes, my lord.
Thank you.
King Elda and Lord Mont have escaped through the rear gates.
Damn.
Lord Stern, do not despair. Surely King Elda has a plan.
Do not talk as if you know how I feel! Forgive me, Master. I just...
Don't forget, I was abandoned too, by my own father.
I had not forgotten. Have you ever thought ill of your father?
At first, my heart was ruled by nothing but hatred. However, now, I think naught of it at all.
Why is that?
Because I was taken in by you, Lord Stern. I met you because I was abandoned. I'd say I was pretty lucky, wouldn't you?
Then please return to the castle. Don't waste the precious luck you found.
Shed your terror, my lord. I have no intention of throwing my life away.
You came here in order to live.
Of course. A master always wishes to put on a show for his apprentice.
Ready for a challenge? He who kills the most wins.
I'm always game for some friendly competition. Beware. I will give it my all.
Thank you.
today. I will show you something special. The essence of magic!
Lady Marcherie.
Queen Helena!
No matter what befalls us, I wish for Stern to live. Please, I require your assistance.
Queen Helena. No, Queen Mother. Please rest easy. My life is already indebted to your son, Mont, so I will return the favor.
Wait!
Stay your swords, we shall not fight.
But Lord Stern, I can still fight. I will protect the Queen Mother.
My apologies, but we shall not go further. I am not like Father. I'm not like that man. I would never abandon Mother. Never!
What are you doing here? We're to take Helena and Stern.
We think not.
What did you say?
Any grievances can be taken up with me personally. And just to let you know, I have a hard time settling grievances gently. These two are my guests. Treat them with our greatest hospitality. Is that clear?
Yes, Your Highness. It shall be done.
Thank you.